hop. Mistletoe hung where you can see. Every couple tries to stop. Rocking around.
Okay, guys, I'm not wearing pajamas because it's like a pajama day at my high school co-op. So, this is day 8 of the advent calendar. I'm going to turn around so you guys can see better so I can also feel better because I don't know if that'll be really easy. So, yeah, I'm going to turn around. Okay, so here is the advent calendar. I'm going to try to find day 8. Here is day 8. I got like a, I have one of these. I have like 4 of these, but I'm trying to figure out struggling with one hand. Okay. Oh. Can't do that. Where is it? So, we got a little green kit basket. I don't know if anything has anything in it. I can check. You know what, we're not going to check because I can't, because I don't have one hand. But that is day 8 of the advent calendar. And I have, because like I said, I have a homeschool program, so yeah. I keep being late, I am so sorry. The week has been a little, yeah. So yeah, that is day 8 of the advent calendar, bye! Oh, by the way, before I go, I'm hopefully trying to make a Staple Island tour my island because I finished it a couple days. I can hear the ground in the background. That's just my dog, my sister's dog, and my Max playing with my sister's dog Logan. So I'm just doing that. But yeah. So I'm hopefully gonna play that. But if I can't, I'll do next week. But I really hopefully I can squeeze it in today, like not today. Well, I do want to do today, but I don't know if it'll happen or not. But yeah, I'm hopefully squeeze it in this week. So yeah, or next week. So yeah, yeah. Bye.